on, wait a minute, hold on. Why you hurt my the feelings, bro? I wonder, can I punch him? Can I? He a ghost, he probably can't feel it. I spit on him. Hey, walk like that, how you talking like that? Hey, walk like that.
Watch me block, count shit when I bought, that you can't afford. Load it.
What's up with y'all, man? I'm back with another video, man. Right back at it like a mama crack addict. Back with Junie and the Phantoms, man. Let's go and finish our Junie and the Phantoms. I'm gonna do this live. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna make sure I get it out to y'all. We're gonna do Junie and the Phantoms. And y'all told me in the last video that the white guy that was performing, he evil. He the devil. I'm like, the devil? Why he the devil? What's going on? And y'all was like, he's like some and all them people were dead. I'm like, what the world? So he ain't no good guy? And that wasn't Bobby? I'm so perplexed. Where Julie? So Julie can stop the devil. Julie, go stop them. This how you get rid of the devil. You stank devil. I ain't the devil now, just because I sprayed it. Not devil. Listen, they defect me. But I did not know he was devil. Boy, got a good boy, though. Hey, I thought you were cool people, man. You not even cool, man. My fans told me not to fuck with you, so I can't do it. We're going to react to Julie and the Phantoms, Nothing to Lose, man. Alice, Luch, Reggie, and I don't know. It's going to, their name shit, it ain't pop up on here, so we're going to react to that. Hey man, from the thumbnail, my boys look lost. They look really lost right now performing with him, and this is crazy. Let's go ahead and get it, man. Julie and the Phantoms, Nothing to Lose. Let's see what's going on. Oh, the devil man. What is he doing?
Let me remind you. You don't know playing the Orpheum is your unfinished business. Do you really have time to make that mistake? I suggest you accept my offer because the clock is ticking.
Oh my goodness.
Ouch. You know where to find me.
Hey, hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. Why you hurt my the feelings, bro? I wonder, can I punch him? Can I? He a ghost, he probably can't feel it. I spit on him. It won't even work neither. I tell one of the Phantoms, that's a joke. They weak right now, I can't even dance. So he just can do whatever he want. I can't punch him. The Phantoms can't do nothing because they weak right now. I'm assuming that he making them weaker. Or they time running out that they can't. This is crazy. I can't wait to watch this. Like, what's... My boys look so nervous. They stomach hurt like they got boo boo. They can't get out of booty hole no more. That's crazy. Let's see how this song go. They look like, man, I don't want to do this no more. Where Juliet? I like that fizz though. Boy, that sounds so demonic. Now I'm looking at him, I'm like, I'm scared. Nah, he told me you ain't got nothing to lose. Oh my goodness, what up? Alex. Come on, Alex. Play for your life. Ooh, wow.
Oh,
Okay, he fighting it. He just grabbed him. Come here, boy. Stop playing. Like, they being forced to play. They still doing a good job. I don't even look at him the same way no more, bro. You just really, like, discouraged me from looking at this, because my fans said you evil, and I was hyping you up last video, like, man, this dude amazing. Oh, my God. Who would have thought he was the devil? Not me. Come on, man. Come on. But what Boosie said, come on, man. Come on, man. I can't even look at him saying. Then he forced my boy to play. They looking like they so lost. They like, what, Judy? Judy, we're weak. He's tearing us up, Judy. Help us. Judy like, I'm trying. I can't get in the afterlife. It's hard for me to weak you because I know you're hurting. You can try. Try harder. Come on, Judy. I'm good. I just performed with a janitor in the school. I'm good. Peace, guys. No.
That's no good takeaway.
No. Don't leave me.
Dang, man. I can't even look at it the same. That just hurt my heart, them boy. Being forced to play by the devil.
And he still doing whatever you been doing. And then the first thing that pop up when as soon as I hit the home button is the movie Soul from Disney. Soul and then the devil. Oh no, I gotta get all this. I'm done with his reaction. I'm glad he ain't got no more soul. Cause boy, I don't have time for that demonic stuff over here in my channel. You know what I'm saying?
Miss heart, that's your heart.
No. Hey man, I'm getting ready, man. After I do that couple more reactions to this, I'm going ahead and do that. A reaction video to me watching it. I don't know if I'm gonna do a live still, I'm not sure, but if I do a live, I'll probably watch it with my girl or something. I don't know. We'll see. We'll do it with y'all. I don't know. It all depends. Y'all either want me to do a live stream or y'all want me to do. Because I don't want it to get demonetized. Not demonetized, but just like straight blocked. Because I don't know, I might just watch it and then just, like, I watched the first episode and the second episode and I just skip through the funny parts that I laugh at, and then I will send it. That's gonna be a longer video. It's gonna be long to come out, but if I do two episodes video and then at the end of the video tell y'all what happened or what I thought about them, that'll be good. And it's quicker, so. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, we'll do that, and then I just talk about it at the end of the video. Yeah. It'll probably be a longer upload for that, but I think I do like one video a week of that, because I know editing up, I think one episode is like 30 minutes. Let me go to Netflix right quick and see. I think one episode of Julian and the Film is like 30 minutes, I think. Let me see. Hold on 1 second. Julie and the Phantoms. Oh yeah, and also y'all go watch the Christmas Chronicles, The Grinch, and Christmas Chronicles 2. And I'm finna watch Polar the Express. So y'all watch that. These are good Christmas movies. You know what I'm saying? You trying to get in the Christmas spirit? I got my stuff in the Christmas spirit. If y'all wanna watch, if y'all got some more Christmas movies, let me know. Oh, there she go. There go, Julie. All right, let's see episodes. So 38 minutes and 32 minutes. So what I might do is the first episode and the second episode, we'll just do that. And then the third and fourth,
And then the other side of Hollywood came on before Finally Free. Edge of Grey, I Said Emily, Stand Tall, Season Trailer, Behind the Man Cast. I think I'll do that too. I just, you know, that's 6 minutes. I'll do that too. I just do all of them. Yeah. So we'll do it that way. I thought there's only 9 episodes. Dang. But look, like I said, we'll do that after we get done with the reactions. But we'll have like one video of that a week, of the first episode and the second episode, because them a lot of minutes since the edit through. Unless y'all want me to do one episode of video. So, but look, more videos on the way, man. The grind is real, man. Look. Y'all get ready for Christmas. Let's get in the Christmas mood this week, all right? Let's get in the Christmas mood. It's not that long. It's right around the corner. Like 5 seconds away. Hope y'all have a good day today. Y'all always grind it out, make that money. Look, the grind is real. Do a little better, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Your boy's out of this thing. Hey, walk like that. How you talking like that? Hey, walk like that. Do, do, do. I'm gonna end it.